Good Thursday morning, Coastal Bend. A look at North Beach from our LexCam. Drivers and commuters making their way to work, school, everywhere. And you know what? They're driving through this muggy, humid weather, starting off in the upper 60s here in Corpus Christi. Feeling like the low 70s already, though. That's thanks to that dew point following at 67 degrees. A clear reflection of how humid it feels already as we step out the door. Temperatures across the Coastal Bend reflecting those dew points. 74 in Robstown as they head out the door. Corpus Christi, the coolest in our area this morning. Southeasterly winds between 5 and 10 miles an hour. This will increase throughout our day today, thus increasing our dew points because it increases that moisture in our air. And so temperatures are just going to continue to rise throughout our day today. Radar aside from that, we have some cloud coverage in Sitton over to Alice, but otherwise today will be a mostly sunny day. We do have high pressure to the east of us. That's helping to churn up those southeasterly winds, seeing that here on our radar. But looking at the big picture of what's going on, there's a cold front system out west giving some snow to Northern California this morning. And why we care about that? Because this is going to be the same system that's going to bring us our cooler and drier air, taking away that humidity this weekend. And timing wise, looks to be between Friday and Saturday. Early overnight Saturday is whenever that cold front will enter Texas, so our northern panhandle residents up there will start to see those rain showers early overnight Saturday. For us here in the Coastal Bend, timing looks between about 4 and 6 p.m. in our late afternoon hours. So Saturday is going to be a pretty ugly day. We've got a cloudy, rainy day on tap, and then Sunday will follow in that similar trend. But here's what we have to look forward to Sunday, that cooler and drier air that's going to come. So here's what cold front strength is looking like right now. It's going to be a strong cold front, and this is why the degree difference. Saturday morning's high temperature before that cold front comes in will reach 80 degrees, or low 80s, upper 70s across the Coastal Bend. Sunday, that high temperature is going to be at 56 degrees, so about a 25 degree difference. Check my math there, but I'm pretty sure it's about 24 degree difference. So that strong cold front's going to come in and cool things down. Until then, though, we do have to deal with this humid and hot weather. Today we'll top out in the low to mid 80s across the Coastal Bend. Again, another muggy day on tap. Tonight, humid and breezy, not much of a cool down. We'll stay in the 70s. So what it's going to feel like today, because of those dew points still being up there, it's going to feel like the upper 80s today across the Coastal Bend. 88 degrees in December. I don't know about you, but I do not like that. 7-day forecast. That'll be the trend over the next 2 days, well into the start of Saturday. Again, it won't be until Saturday night that cold front comes in and cools things down. And then next week, we're looking at more about average for this time of the year. Check out this time of the year to normal times, and that's thanks to the cold front that's going to come. Barbie?
I do like that, Mariah.